Kevin Müller. Not quite half an hour played. Pretty even so far. Let's see what Heidenheim can do here from the goal kick. Long ball forward, controlled well here by Verhoek, and he goes for goal! And he scores as well! What a strike! That is absolutely spectacular! Long ball from the keeper Müller. John Verhoek with a stroke of genius. It's 1-0 after 28 minutes, and goalkeeper Fabian Bredlow from Nürnberg well and truly beaten.